No, they kill you actually. Yeah. Can you fly the buzzard like over the prison and shoot cops or?
We got a problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility.
Fuck, I was close. Huh? Yeah. Well, no, I didn't fly over yet. No, I was talking about... No, I'm looking at a rocket. But I'm behind him now, so he can't turn around and fucking shoot me.
coordinate the pickup. Demolitions, do what you can do. We're almost there, people. Pilot, they have the asset. Coordinate with the ground team, choose a place to land and pull them out of there. The local PD are all over this. Communicate. Choose somewhere with enough space to land and pull them out. Pilot, ground team, you need to coordinate and get Rashkovsky airborne ASAP.
Up on my left side. There you go.
Get the plane out of there. Demolitions, keep with them.
Oh, God.
The rest of the crew bails, you'll be picking them up. You need to evade the authorities before you bail out of there.
This chopper is trying to fucking ram me.
Drop zone.
Help me.
This all goes to plan. You rendezvous on the beach in the Palomino Highlands. And remember, Rashkovsky's paying you to get him out. I'm just a friendly stranger you know very little about. I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. Now, I'm not gonna go into it, but Rashkovsky's part of something bigger. Way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me just yet.
Holy shit! You hit the fucking rock. Oh damn, I thought you died. I thought you was dead. It's leaving. It's going. You can't do it. Yeah. 500,000. I don't understand what the fuck these job points are for.